I know why you are here. Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
Sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. But in the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Not anymore.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
American movies. My mother took me. Always on Thursday nights. After she got home from work. She would take me and my little brother to the cinema. We loved the movies from your country. You Got Mail, The Matrix, Singing in the Rain. Especially Singing in the Rain. We loved them. We loved Haran, too. But our city was nothing like the sights your film showed us.
Oh, so, what went wrong?
What went wrong? You know what went wrong. Venture outside and it becomes painfully obvious. But that is not why I dislike American movies now. I dislike them because they betrayed me. They promised me, how do you say it? A Hollywood ending. Everyone lives happily ever after. There is no such thing. We are born and then we die. And we never know when or how it's going to happen. Your happy stories did not prepare me for that. I wish they had. I wish they had. You can keep your Hollywood ending. I must live in the real world now.
Ah! Yeah.